Everyone, welcome to my college morning routine 2018. I really hate the alarm sound, but the first thing I do in the morning is I just kind of get up, think about my day and what I'm going to do, how I'm going to prepare for it, and then I try to stretch a little bit because that'll wake me up even more. Please excuse my room, I just came home back from break. So the next thing I do, I just grab my keys and head to the bathroom where I'm going to shower, wash my face, brush my teeth, moisturize, lotion, everything. I make sure I put on some music. Today I decided to put on Daniel Caesar's Best Part featuring her. It's an amazing song. So after I get out of the shower, I turn on the TV, and sometimes I may watch a movie or listen to music. Today I decided to watch a movie. Most of my classes don't start till 12 this semester, so this is probably what I'll be doing. I take my vitamins. I take biotin and vitamin C, and then I drink a full bottle of water. Then I move on to making my bed up. Isn't this beard just so cute? So my desk is pretty junky, so I just grab my mirror and put it on my bed to do my little makeup and hair and stuff like that. So I curl my eyelashes, I put on my mascara. Sometimes I put on liner and sometimes I don't. Today I didn't. So the next thing I did was my hair. I played with it a little bit. Because I have faux locs, it's not really much to do. So it pretty much just took me like 2 minutes to put in this bun that I've been rocking lately. Then I like do my edges and then I tie it up. Next, I go in my refrigerator, see what I have in there to eat, snack on in the morning. And today I had grapes, which were good. So now I just kind of watch TV and then I get on my laptop, check my emails, see what's happening all around the world, just being updated. And then sometimes I'll use this time to do homework that I didn't finish or something like that too. So now it's time to get ready to go. I grab my clothes out of my closet. Today is, it's still winter, so it's pretty freezing. So I put on my heavy duty jacket today. Then I put on my Uggs. I grabbed my book bag and then I packed it. So thank you guys so much for watching this video to the end. If you made it here, comment, like, subscribe. If you have any video ideas that you guys would like to see, please comment that below. And I'll see you guys later. Thank you.